It does it here. We can level up. Guys, please give me a minute to prep back. Come back. Sorry. Ooh, does this game have a cop? I read that or read. Okay, I read everything. Sorry. I had to grab something to eat because I was hungry. Now let's continue. Wait a minute. Okay, this is water, for example. Garbage. Wow! Wow! Are you guys serious right now? Unbelievable. See, these flags also healing you. And they're boosting your morale. What the fuck is this, dude? What are you, dude? First time seeing this enemy. Yeah, it's spinning. Fuck! Another bitch. This is bullshit. This is for real bullshit right now. A bunch of people. How many people did I want? You son of a bitch! That motherfucking piece of shit, dude. Yes, I did try. I did try when I was fighting birds, Mario. It's really good. And it's super good. I love it. Now, you. Son of a shit. There's so much of these shamans. Oh yeah, it'll be definitely fun to do it. I said I didn't have a new Team Ninja game to grind, watch you play, and never managed either for Stranger of Paradise. Man, Outrun, Stranger of Paradise endgame is super duper good, man. I thought, okay, this game sucks, it's bad, but ended up it's been super fucking good, man. Like, believe it or not, I actually bought DLC for Stranger of Paradise and I'm planning to play it after I finish with this game. Crap. So, actually Team Ninja pulled out amazing combat. Amazing endgame for Stranger of Paradise. So much build variety, so, actually, super good. Enemies and bosses are, you know, not that happy, but still, it's really fun to play. And of course, I'm gonna play this. So they drop my item. Your fucking ass, you little punk. Yeah, you don't need to rush, I'll show you. I'll show you when I play it again. Crap. This little fucking enemy is annoying. Bye-bye, Tiger. I don't know how did he do that shit, but yeah. I don't play with it, I just don't use healing potion. I did not use any of two. Get your shit, man. Oh, yo, man, the fuck delayed attack. Yeah, it's tricky. Holy tricky. Is this boss? Ooh. I don't even know what boss we got here. What you gonna do? Yeah. Tiger, don't kill me, please. I'll check it out. Just see around what I missed. we got here? Oh, nice, we got some new dual swords. That is... Oh! Ah, flaming rats! Flaming rats. Ooh, burn, chill, shock accumulation? That shit looks good though. So is the boss probably here? By the way, any recommendation where to spend points? I'll show you in a moment. What I usually do, I equally spread him. See? 66, 5. Pretty much I put everything above the metal, but you know, actually I'm trying to equally spend my points here. Maybe you can try to focus something if you want, but I don't think so. Just making them equal can also work, unless you're doing something specifically. Well, I mean maxing something, but I don't think that that's actually necessary to do at the beginning. Fuck you, dude, that. Crap. Yeah, pretty much the same thing for me. Okay, hold on. I got all the plugs here. 4 out of 6, 3 out of 7. Hold on, how do I get up there? I have not. Got it. Yeah, you're right, Mario. You can actually focus, depending on the build people play. But you know what is the thing? I should have known, I don't know. You build up your blue bar to 1000 and then you actually grapple the enemy, you're dealing 100% more damage. Which is also a good thing to know. Tastes like mind's eye. Then you couldn't fucking hit me there! Fuck off! See this loop, the bar at the bottom? You stuck it to 1000 and then you do the strong attack or grapple with your weapon, you're doing double damage pretty much. But water also increases double damage. Yes, water increases the grapple damage. I think it should say, it should tell you there. Come on, man. Oh, sorry, not water. Water affects enemies harder detecting you and very consuming the flactin. Wait, which one was it anywhere? I think you can build up something with water that actually increases the grapple damage output. I remember something from beta, but I'm not entirely sure what it was. Some particular set. Choose only a banner when you level up. Okay. Check that. I've been here. Let's see. Where exactly, Mario? You level up, you said? Yeah, probably from behind. Hold on. What a bullshit. What a bullshit that was. Man, this fucking mage. Do you see what a fucking mage does, bro? I'm gonna kick the shit out of that dude. I'm going to kick the shit out of that motherfucker right now. Crap. Crap that, you fucking shit. Fucking spammer. I'm an asshole. Ah! Hey! This fucking controller, dude. This dual fucking dual shit sense. I cannot hold a fucking battery for 6 hours, man. Like, seriously, Sony. Wait, did anybody have maybe DualSense Edge, the new one? I'm really curious how long that shit hold the battery, man. For real, like, say. What is the 6 hours? My DualShock used to hold battery for a fucking days. DualShock 4. Bullshit. I counter that. You cannot hit me like that in the air. I don't know, man, who invited these guys. PSVR 2 with a GT7 must be the second coming of the price for a car. Enthusiasts, all testers have one opinion, best shit ever. What's that? I'm not sure what you... Gran Turismo. I never played Gran Turismo. VR, VR. Never play Gran Turismo though.